Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Watch Dogs. So, where we left off,
I shouldn't. Trust is dangerous.
Aiden and Clara found.
But without her, I'd be nowhere.
Some legendary.
She's the closest I have to a friend right now.
Some legendary hacking site, or something like that. I don't know what you want to call it, but. That's trouble. Oh, right. My first hideout is all blown up.
Unusual graffiti has appeared throughout the city, and our own tech expert at WKZ speculates they are QR codes designed to deliver unique content to the more tech-savvy citizens. So if you're up for an adventure, keep an eye out for these curious symbols.
Dark. Rossi Fremont. They had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighborhood just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to.
One of these things? Oh, but they're guards. That's a little bit better, I guess.
Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never break in alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
You're getting a little too curious, man. Step off. You looking to get got? Take off. Fuck!
not what I think it is?
You're fucked up, right?
I want this bitch
found.
Don't
come back until you find that pussy. Gotta find that motherfucker. I got nothing. Gonna move on. Nothing here. Moving on. Hey, yo, B, he over here. Hey, yo, I hit his ass.
Let's do it, motherfucker.
Wasted a whole clip on this guy.
Man, this shit ain't supposed to go down this way.
Go. Got it.
I got your backs. I smell pussy.
If you listen, get the hell out here.
Hi, B.
I just might as well die.
Someone flank this bitch! Flank him! Get your head down! Man, this some fucked up shit here, cuz!
He's after me!
Now.
Thank you for all of this. You really came through.
Hey, I can't resist a good adventure. So I guess we're done.
No. I'm just getting started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.
Alright guys, I think we're gonna end this episode here. If you liked the video, leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.